see that some of the conveners of different TMU, for this IIC of different colleges, they are also here. So your principals are nominated your name only. Now you can have a sub team, okay? Because you'll be looking after the IIC of your college also, and your participation will be there at the university level also. And you will see, because we started at a very, very small pace or the number, and the challenge was there that we have to activate it first. But from now onwards, we shall also be taking up the star achievers of this particular IIC, that those will be contributing the best to the growth of this IIC. So, Dr. Hitanshu will let you know what all achievements that will be counted, that will be contributed by the members, be in the student category or in the faculty category. Incubation Center, that is called TMU, Business Incubation Center, TMU BIC with the logo. Third is E-Cell and fourth is IPR Cell. All these four things now would be working together, and any activity that would be conducted under any of these cells will be bearing the logos as well as the involvement of other three entities. Am I clear to everyone? Right? Because with the startup ideas, the patenting can also be generated. And E-Cell would be organizing so many activities which would be developing the entrepreneurial spirit amongst our students. So there would be a lot of awareness activities that would be conducted by this cell. Fine. And incubation cell will also be requiring the help of all of you. So I would also be including you in the incubation cell for various kinds of activities, and your participation would be required there. Okay. So this, in a nutshell, that I wanted to share with you the whole framework of IIC, and these are the different activities now that would be discussed in detail with Dr. Hitanshu. Just give them a brief gist of how these activities would be conducted, and the deadline by which they have to choose the coordinator of their particular activity. Okay, and students have to be very active on this part. Please encourage more and more students to organize these activities so that they can also, and this is only for the students, that we need to be the mentor of them in order to make this cell effective as well as efficient. And we are very happy to see that we have the participation of all the faculty members at the senior level as well as at the level wherein the people have just joined the organization. So this will give the strength at all levels. So with these words, thank you so much for being so patient, hearing and giving me such a continuous smile on your faces. And any query, any suggestion that you have or any input that you want to have at this forum, please. The forum is open. Aap chai bhi lete rahiye, please.
कॉलेज में जो आईआईसी सेल है हमारा, उसका क्या
रहेगा? कभी भी कोई भी आपके जो प्रोग्राम और एक्टिविटीज होंगे, ये मान के चलेगा कि आपको उसमें दो टीम रखनी होगी. Because you are running a separate IAC also, and you are now the part and parcel of TMU IAC also. So, aap do parallel team rakhiye, chahe aapke college ki team will karegi, chahe TMU ki college, TMU ki team.